If people are dying mysteriously, call Carlisle Cullen. MD, he'll examine those bodies front and back and deduce it was probably an animal attack, but he won't say what kind of animal it was. No, he'll be all vague, and that's because he knows that the consequences would be very dire if authorities learned these deaths were caused by werewolves and vampires. He's a great doctor, he's real nice. Human blood does not entice him. He's a vampire, but you need not fear. He only drinks the blood of deer. He keeps a low profile so as not to attract a crowd. And he keeps his kids back home from school if the sun's not covered with clouds. If people are dying mysteriously, call Carlisle Cullen. MD, if people are dying mysteriously, call Carlisle Cullen. MD, if people are dying mysteriously, call Carlisle Cullen. MD, if people are dying mysteriously, call Carlisle Cullen. MD.